This is the boat landing and campground at the end of Williams Landing Road. Let me get a little bit of a view of the lake here. So the house is about a quarter of a mile to the right. So this would be the expanse of the lake that you would see. Walk down a little ways towards the actual boat ramp. Actually, a pretty nice boat ramp. Plenty of parking up there. Okay, this is leaving the boat ramp. This is like a little campground area that they've got. Really goes really drops down pretty deep on this side, so there's not going to be any houses built on that side. I'd be surprised if anybody ever built over there. Let's see if we can see down this driveway. There is a house back there. Couldn't really see much.